Pakistani authorities have filed a complaint against Sindhi nationalist leaders Shafi Burfat, Altaf Hussain and 70 other activists for raising anti-Pakistan slogans and hailing Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi during a pro-freedom rally in Sindh this past weekend.
The Pakistani authorities have filed FIR or First Information Report against Sindhi nationalist leader Shafi Burfat, MQM chief Altaf Hussain and 70 other activists for hailing Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi during a pro-freedom rally in Sindh this past weekend. Shafi Burfat, the chairman of GSN Mutahida Mehz, said during the massive anti-Pakistan rally organized by his Sindhi nationalist party, protesters carried placards of Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and several other world leaders to seek their intervention for their struggle for a separate homeland for Sindhis. But name of only Indian PM Modi has been mentioned in the FIR, which shows Pakistan's hatred towards India and the people of Sindh.
Aur digar rehnumaon ke poster aur placards jo thi tasveere wo jasmam ki rally mein uthai gayi, lekin FIR में नाम सिर्फ नरेंद्र मोदी जी का आता है, इससे साबित होता है कि पाकिस्तानी रियासत हिंदुस्तान भारत दुश्मनी और सिंध दुश्मनी में कितना जो है वो आगे निकल चुकी है।
There are several nationalist parties in Sindh who advocate for a free Sindh nation, calling Pakistan an occupier that continues to exploit their resources. Sindhi activists have long been requesting the international community to take notice of crackdown and atrocities by the Pakistani state and its security forces against innocent Sindhis for raising their voices.